What's up guys, in today's video we are doing an at-home leg workout. This workout is very beginner friendly and it's great if you don't have a lot of equipment at home. Literally the only equipment I'm using is a chair, so as long as you have a chair at home you're good to go for this workout. Make sure to give this video a like and subscribe if you're new here. I've been posting a lot more workout videos during this quarantine to help you guys out and so that we can train together. We're doing about 8 exercises today, all very high reps since we are not using any equipment, so let's get into it.
Okay, so first up we're doing a pause squat. So you can either do a wide stance squat or a narrow stance squat, whichever one you're more comfortable with. I usually do a wide stance squat because that's just what I prefer. So what we're going to do is we're going to come down like this. We're going to hold it for 5 seconds and then come back up. So we're going to do this for 20 reps. Next up, we are doing Bulgarian split squats. So for this is where you're gonna need the chair I was talking about in the beginning of the video. So all we're gonna do is we're gonna pick up our back leg and we're gonna do a lunge. So if you can't do this, like if this is honestly like way too hard for you, then just do a regular reverse lunge like this. But I definitely want you guys to give this a shot. You can also add some assistance if you're next to like a wall with your hand, if you feel like you're losing your balance a little bit. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put our foot back, get it all nice and comfortable here. You might have to like hop around a little bit to find like a stance that works for you. The further you go out, the more you're gonna target more of your glutes, and the further you are in, the more you're gonna target your quads. So I like to do like a neutral stance. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna just come down here and then come back up. We're gonna do 12 per side because these are hard.
One foot in here,
pushing through your heels to activate your glutes. And we're going to do this for 20 reps per leg.
Change your foot placement. If this is more comfortable for you, then do that. We're going to do this for
30 reps since this is our last exercise for today. That concludes today's at-home leg workout, guys. I hope you enjoyed this workout together. Make sure to give this video a like if you tried it.